Binge eating disorder is a serious condition affecting 6 to 8 million Americans. We know that people who struggle with binge eating are often trying or have made many attempts in the past to alter their shape and weight in some way. What we actually know is that dieting, the strict diets associated with fad diets or weight loss programs, actually make people more vulnerable to binge eating. And we also know that impacting or changing shape and weight doesn't actually get you any closer to recovering from binge eating, because this disorder is not about shape and weight. It's about underlying thoughts and emotions that impact your patterns of behavior, and without increased awareness and understanding of those patterns, this is not a behavior that you'll be able to stop. If you struggle with binge eating disorder, the best first step is to talk to a professional. You need professional help, you will benefit from professional help. Continued attempts at changing your weight and shape, going on diets, enrolling in weight loss programs, they're going to be unsuccessful and frustrating, and you're gonna continue to feel stuck. We can help you. Walden and other eating disorder professionals can help to disrupt this pattern of behavior and get your life back on track where you want it to be.